Hello and welcome to AgWorks at CCA. AgWorks is located at CCA's Capitol campus in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. We are an aquaponics facility, and what that means is we're using fish waste in order to grow plants. Today we're going to do a tour, and once we take a closer look as to what's going on in the system, you'll start to see what aquaponics is and how we do it here at AgWorks. So, let's go ahead and head down into the facility and take a closer look at what we have going on here. We'll start off our tour up on our mezzanine. This is the second floor of our facility. Up here, we have things called NFTs. These are basically long channels that have water that flows through them like a river. Up here, we could put our plants so they can grow right in the channels. We can hold several hundred plants up here, which means we can grow a lot of lettuce at one time. We grow a lot of lettuce throughout our system, but up here is where we can grow the most of it. All right, before we head downstairs, we'll go over this way and we'll check out the air plants that we have hanging above our facility. Hanging above AgWorks, we have a bunch of different air plants that are attached to these metal spheres. Air plants are an ornamental plant, and it's a pretty cool way for us to display some plants in the air above our facility. We have several different spheres located above the entire lab, and these plants will be lowered a couple times a week to be misted with just a regular hose. This allows our plants to stay nice and green and allow them to stay bright and hanging up above the lab. So let's head downstairs and we'll check out the rest of the facility. So here we have our dashboard. The dashboard houses all the data that is collected from the sensors throughout our system. These sensors collect things such as temperature and humidity, so we can keep track of all of that just by going over to the board and looking at all the different data points. All right, so let's head over to one of our fish tanks and actually talk about what aquaponics is. Let's talk about what aquaponics actually is. In aquaponics, we are taking our fish waste and we're moving it to this thing, which is called the clarifier. The clarifier is what's holding all of the fish waste that the fish produce. With the help of some friendly bacteria, that waste is broken down into the nutrients that our plants need. It's basically the food for our plants. So, from fish waste to the clarifier to our plants, our fish and our plants and our bacteria are all working with one another in order to make sure that everybody is staying healthy. Okay, now that we talked about what aquaponics is, let's take a look at the growth medium that we use for our plants. So let's head this way. All right, so here at AgWorks, we have two different types of grow beds in addition to those NFTs, the long white channels that we saw upstairs. On my left-hand side here, we have our float rafts. These are styrofoam rafts that float right on the top of the water. And in here, we can grow things like lettuce and basil. Different types of leafy greens and herbs grow well in our float system. On my right-hand side, I have things with larger roots, something like trees. Right behind me, I have a coffee tree. We can't put a coffee tree on a styrofoam raft because it would just fall over. So, the media bed, which has a bunch of rocks in it, is really great for something like the coffee because the roots are properly supported. Like I had mentioned, we have two different types of fish here at AgWorks. The first type of fish that we looked at was our tilapia. The second type of fish that we have here is our koi fish. Koi are pretty cool fish because they have spots and different patterns on their scales. Each koi has a pattern that's kind of like their fingerprint. Even though they might have similar colors, their patterns may be completely different. This makes them a pretty unique fish and one that's cool to watch swim around in our tank. In addition to aquaponics, we have some other units that don't use fish waste. Rather, they use liquid nutrients or just a liquid solution to give our plants food. Right here next to me is a grow tower, and we can grow a bunch of different crops in a grow tower. Right now, we have some purple basil that's in the top portion, and in the lower portion, we have some cucumbers growing. The grow towers constantly have different things planted in them, so next time you come in, it may be completely different than what you see here. Here at AgWorks, we grow more tropical plants as well. We talked about the coffee, but right behind me is a banana plant. This is called an ice cream banana. The cool thing about this plant is that these bananas aren't yellow like you would normally see going to a grocery store. These bananas actually have a blue peel. You don't normally see something like that, but because we can grow more tropical varieties of plants, we can grow that here at AgWorks. All right, now that you've seen our facility, I want to talk a little bit about what AgWorks is actually used for. We offer a variety of different programs for students K through 12. We offer clubs, different field trips, and different hands-on activities here at CCA. Even though CCA is a cyber charter school, we do offer hands-on programming here at AgWorks. An example of that is the internship that we offer for students who are in high school. It is a career readiness program that gets students hands-on experience to get them ready to move out into the workforce. If you're interested in any of these programs, you can check out EDIO. We have all of our programs listed in EDIO. And you can also reach out to our webmail, agworks@ccaeducate.me. We hope to see you soon.